Hello friends, today in Chitti's Kitchen I am going to show you how to make cauliflower 65. So many of you think that it is very difficult to make, but in fact it is very easy. Okay, now here I have taken cauliflower. These are the florets which I have cut into small pieces of cauliflower. The ingredients which we need is salt, chili powder, ginger garlic paste, one beaten egg, corn flour, plain flour which is maida, and here I have a little bit of zeera powder and dhania powder, a half lemon, and here in a bowl I have green chillies which I have slit into two halves, and then curry leaves. Okay, to start off with, into the bowl of this cauliflower we need to add a little bit of salt. So here I'm adding very little amount of salt, because when you fry it, it will become more. Like when you deep fry, the saltiness will become more. So you need to take very carefully whatever salt you are using. Okay, I'm using very little bit of salt over here. To this, I'm adding chili powder. Chili powder, you can use it according to your taste. Okay, and then to this, I'm adding a little bit of ginger garlic paste. Maybe say about half teaspoon of ginger garlic paste. And then zeera and dhania powder. So we need to mix all these dry green ingredients with a little bit of a half a lemon juice. Okay, a little bit of lemon juice over here. Mix it everything properly, mix it well. Okay, and then you can always use your hand over here now. So mix everything properly so that all the ingredients get mixed up over here, and all the masala should be mixed with the cauliflower. Now you can see the color, the cauliflower is changed. I'm not adding any added colors to it because of the red chili powder. This color has come so good over here. So now to this we're going to add a little bit of beaten egg, say about half egg. Because I am using very less quantity over here, so if your quantity is more, you can always use one whole egg. Okay, and then actually if you are vegetarians, you can always avoid egg, but egg will help us to give that fluffiness. So when you are frying, the coating will be good and you get the fluffiness and the crispiness for the cauliflower. Okay, and to this I am going to add 2 tablespoons of corn flour. Okay, and then same amount of maida also, and then mix everything properly. Now you can see the ingredients are getting dry. At this time you can always add a little bit of water if you feel like. Now this is a 65, you need a batter like texture to this. So add a little bit of water so that you get a nice batter texture over here, pakoda texture you have to get it. Okay, so I'm mixing it everything with a little bit of water over here, and after mixing properly you need to keep it to rest for at least 5 minutes. Okay, now the cauliflower is been resting since 5 minutes. Now meanwhile I have heated up the oil in a deep kadai over here, frying pan. Okay, we need to deep fry them. I'm going to start frying it. Now oil should be very hot. You need to deep fry it in very hot oil, because if you fry it in cold oil, what happens is like the oil will absorb, the cauliflower will absorb all the oil and they'll get oily. So when you are dropping it in hot oil, the it doesn't get oily after you remove them. Okay, so I am dropping it in the hot oil over here. So as you can see, the oil is very hot. Instantly it started to fry immediately. So you need to put this cauliflower with your hand. Okay. So you can drop them as you make pakodas at home, you can drop them like that. So as soon as you put this cauliflower into the oil, you start mixing them, okay, frying them properly. So you can separate them, and you need to fry them in hot oil, okay, on a high flame. So now you can see it's almost done. So before removing this, we need to add this chili and curry leaves. Okay. So add this. And then you can remove them from the oil. It takes almost 5 minutes to get this color, okay. It doesn't take much time, and as you can see, it is like almost like restaurant style, and you can easily make it at home. You will get this nice texture and color, and the look also, it is like restaurant style, okay. If you like my videos, please like, please share, subscribe my channel.